I came here to see Tracey. I'm not leaving until I do.
Go home, Emma.
I'm really sorry I wasn't here.
I'm still here. I'm alive. There's a reason for that.
Will must miss being Mr. Successful in San Francisco.
He's working on a new project. Something different.
Man, you remember Will?
It's been a long time, young man.
I was actually just hoping to talk to you about my Harmony Valley Vineyards project. I hear you're convening the council next week.
Tracy's the reason that you want to reopen the winery, isn't she?
I just hope it helps get her back up on her feet.
It's beautiful.
We've heard enough of your presentation. I'd like to take a vote.
All those opposed, denied.
This just simply isn't fair.
You shut us down and you didn't even let us finish.
You wanna get this whole thing approved, right?
I think it would be really great for Tracey and the town.
Why don't you help me with the revised proposal?
Okay.
For Tracey.
For Tracey.
Is my brother being nice to you?
He is.